All right, greetings, programs. Today we're gonna play a little Assassin's Creed here. We're actually gonna just tackle some of these major quests here. We've got the Lizard's Mask we're gonna knock out first, and hopefully we'll get through it all in one go. So we'll set that up, and we'll get going here. I guess I probably should have gotten a little closer. Oh well. Do-do-do-do-do. Let's get out of the palace here. I know this is terribly exciting, sorry. We're just running. Almost there. Do 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 do.
Position, Gerech.
All right, cutscene.
Perhaps we forgot some part of the ritual.
I will vomit if I hear more. Have no doubt of this. If our child dies, I die.
No, my Lotus, do not speak like that.
I must go to the seer's house. Just leave me be.
That bull is not happy.
High priest.
I'm sorry.
I have come to seek the lizard.
Oh, the lizard. One more affliction for Memphis. The city withers in the darkness of a curse. Disease, pestilence, the poisoned stink of the air. The ape is ghoul sickened nearly unto death. Gods have abandoned us. The people look to me for guidance, but I am as lost as they.
Push!
Poor bull.
How have we wronged you?
Push!
The curse touches even my own house. My wife, Timotep, has miscarried 3 times this year. She's with child again, but if she loses a fourth...
I will look into this curse.
My wife's seer can help.
His house is to the southwest.
If the gods are responsible, I will kneel beside you as they strike us down.
Hmm. Well, now. Reach the seer's house and speak to Taimhotep. No, just down works. Okay. Why is everything gonna be so far away? Whee! That was fun. I wish they'd make the zip lines a little bit more realistic, though. Sliding down on your hands would burn your fingers off.
Grow, O light. Come forth, O light.
My child.
You have come at last.
Who is this man?
He is the Deliverer. Many years I have waited for him.
What?
Quick! Help me dream my child away from death!
Let us proceed with the ritual. Bring me the cauldron! I am the master of secret things. The form of the soul that rests in the heavens.
This is getting interesting.
I am servant to the great God. Sothis, reveal yourself here today and answer me without falsehood. Let your eyes be opened. Devoid of moisture, come forth from the stream. Sothis, let their eyes be open.
Let your eyes be open.
This is getting weird. Slow motion fall, concussion. Smacking your head on the ground. That's what would happen. I hope we don't wake up naked in the sand again. That would just be awkward. Loading. Oh, well. We're not naked, so that's a plus. Oh, that was the loading screen. I was confused.
Must not get lost.
Oh, he did like the, what was that WWE guy? The... I don't know. Undertaker. There you go. Undertaker. The guy that just sits up suddenly after getting, like, his back broken.
What is this forsaken place?
Let's head towards the fires, I suppose. Don't really see anywhere else to go. We'll go this way.
Is someone there? What is that? Some kind of tomb. I must keep moving, or be swallowed by the desert.
Don't want to be swallowed by the desert. That would be bad. Run, run, you can't catch me. Here we go.
That shadow. That is the soul eater.
That's not good. It's a big snake. We don't have a weapon. So this is gonna suck.
Oh, you doorkeepers who guard your portals, who swallow souls and who gulp down the corpses of the dead. What a journey I have made, the things I have seen, I am but one of you.
There's a dude standing over there. Who's the dude? Is it the lizard? Or is it us? Do we get to fight us? Wearing the same outfit. Wearing the same outfit. Who is it? It is. It's us. Holding his heart. Uh-oh. Weighing the heart. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That can't be good. Gonna eat our heart. Oh crap. That's not good. Oh, Senu just turned into a bow. I guess we have to shoot the snake now? I haven't played this, so I don't know. It's exciting. I don't know what's going on. We have a limited number of arrows. Oh, that's handy. We have to pick him up.
Anubis, Lord of the Dead. Did that crazy old fool poison me? Poison.
Did I get it? I must have hit it.
You will not devour my heart!
Dang. Missed that shot entirely.
I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it.
Here we go.
Ra, whoa. Protect me.
Get up, dummy. Got him.
I
hit him.
I am he who drives off the destructive one.
Oh. Ah, crap. Where'd he go? Oh, he's up there.
You will not devour my heart.
I don't know if I got him.
Who knots the cord and lashes the shrine together.
Hope I don't have a limited number of arrows, because that would suck.
I am he who drives off the destructive one.
This might take a while.
I sweep the sky with it.
Oh, terrible. Missed entirely. Ooh, I need health. Wow.
I'm the worst aim with this thing. You'd think I'd be a better shot with a bow.
I am he who drives off the destructive one.
Missed. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Ow. Wow, jeez. Got him. I really hope I don't run out of arrows.
Hurts, doesn't it?
Yeah, getting shot in the face with a light arrow would probably be annoying.
I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it.
We're getting there. I don't know if I did enough to damage it. To kill it. So much for that boat. Hear him. There he is.
It is not my time yet.
Where'd he go? Watch out for the poison on the ground.
Return to the Chaos Sea.
I see the little lights at the screen. Okay, cool.
You will not claim me, destructive one.
I see. Understand how to track him now. I don't feel quite so dumb.
Ooh,
that was close.
You will feel the Sun God's wrath. Go into the Valley of Darkness.
We've got two shots on that one.
I am the Great One within his eye.
Ooh.
I need to get to solid ground.
Climb. That was bad.
You will not claim me, destructive one. I need to get to solid ground.
You think? Now again.
I need to get to solid ground.
He was just busting up the ground.
Sun God's wrath.
Almost got him. A couple more shots, I think.
I will destroy you. Die, sword eater.
Oh, I got him, I think. Yay.
Child leaves.
Sorry about that, guys. Apparently my connection dropped off there for a minute.
What do you see?
Your enemy and hers are the same. Refuse. The temple food, he who prepares it, poisons your womb with flesh of the dead.
So hopefully
go
you guys didn't miss too much.
And slay the poisoner and lift Memphis out of evil.
Praise to him who will deliver us all.
Well, hopefully you guys didn't miss too much, but that was freaky. Senu turned into a bow, and then we went from there. Let's talk to this guy real quick, see what.
If you wish to speak of your own true seeing, come to me in the fullness of the moment.
Thank you.
That made no sense. Okay. Okay.
Aya.
My love. Are you well?
Better for seeing your face.
The wife is here.
There's a strangeness in your eyes. What afflicts you?
Dreams. Of our son.
Bayek.
The high priest's wife has been poisoned. Her seer claims that her poisoner is our enemy.
The lizard?
I believe so.
The Apis bull is also at the point of death. Let's go to the temple. We can speak more of your dreams on the way.
Yeah?
Come, we'll take a boat for speed. So, how does it feel to be Magi to the whole of Egypt?
Like trailing after an ant colony sometimes. But, I am proud to serve those in need.
You see. It's forward to the right. Okay.
As am I. And proud to serve the Queen.
Have you spoken to the High Priest?
Yes, in advance of the Queen's arrival.
She's coming to Memphis?
Yes.
The exiled ruler appears in the heart of old Egypt. That'll set the young Ptolemy on notice.
It lifts my heart to see you, Bayek.
Aya, you are the one joy left in my life. I want you at my side again.
I am bound to the Queen's service.
And our bond?
It means as much as ever, but we have seen the Order's evil now.
We can fight it, shoulder to shoulder.
I've promised the Queen.
What has she done for you that I have not?
She lifts my gaze to the horizon. I will never stop mourning what we lost. Never.
Wow, I
but
suck
I must
at driving
make a
this
world
thing.
That is larger than our griefs, so that no mother ever again lives what I have lived.
After I kill the lizard.
After you kill the lizard, I will leave Memphis.
Then I will follow. Let us hunt together as we did before.
You said dreams troubled your mind. Do you want to tell me of them?
No. I would rather not burden you.
We will need to speak of it someday, once the sands have settled.
Once the sands have settled. When will that be?
Soon, I hope.
I wonder. Wonder.
Where should we begin?
Check the god's enclosure. I'll speak to the priestesses.
Of course. Give me the dung heap job.
Hey, do you feed the Apis bull?
No. Them girl priestesses take care of all of that.
Do you know where his fodder is kept?
In that building over by the stairs. But they shut it up last week when the bull got sick.
My thanks.
The bull's sickness could come from his food. But it is too soon to say. I need more evidence. Pasharem Ptah would use a taster for the god's water.
Your coat has lost its luster, shining one. And your flanks are hollowed. Hathor give you strength.
The These are offerings to the bull. They seem sound.
So I talked to him already, I think. Uh-oh, I think we're going to be digging through bullpup.
The best way out is through.
He found something, apparently.
Beach pits. Half my father's herds died because of this. I should search the place where the god's food is stored. I will have you soon.
Beach pits. Apparently bulls shouldn't eat peach pits.
Food for the bull. The rest is likely stored inside the shed.
So let's bust open the door.
Peach pits. If the Apis bull was fed with these, that would explain his sickness. And the necklace here. One of the twin priestesses wore something like it. Let us see if the other is missing a weight from around her neck.
Greetings, sister.
As I thought, one priestess is missing her necklace.
How long have you served in this temple?
2 months, ever since the new bull was chosen.
I am a servant of the queen, who wishes very much to see Apis thrive. Can you tell me of your daily habits?
Every day is the same. We wake for morning prayers, and then we feed the god.
We bless his grain. A man pours out his water and cleans away his filth.
This is a subtle way of poisoning an animal.
My sisters, this is surely an accident.
One, maybe. But not a bushel.
We had to save Pantratus!
Hey! Who?
Our brother! Bandits ripped him away from us as we walked in the market.
That's a finger
they
in a box.
They forced us to poison the god. They told us they were going to feed our brother to crocodiles in the sweet.
We have not slept through the night since.
I'm so sorry. We had no choice. We never...
Something's wrong. These are not curses.
The order is surely behind this. Go to the temple of Hathor without me. The twins cannot be left alone.
Well, let's see. Is it going to be easier to fast travel? I wonder. No, not really. Excuse me. Let's out of the temple. Maybe take a horse, see if that's a little faster. Oh, what's going on with the climbing thing recently? He's just not stuck on things a lot.
My position, Gerech.
My God. Are you mad? Bededuk, nit chayet. Clear the way!
Son, what are you playing at?
Do-do-do-do-do. Just swim right through, I suppose. Or walk, whatever. Oh, that's right, it's a restricted area. See if we can find some people. I don't really care about treasures too much right now. I just want to make sure we have most of the guards on here. And see who's... I guess we'll probably get up that way. If there's a way up. Yeah. right through the center, up the column and down. Leaving is going to be a little bit more fun, I think. Let's see what we got. Not very observant, are they? Can't climb that. Okay. Let's climb this instead. Guess that's a no. Why can't we climb the branch? It sucks. I'm all the way up, but I didn't see.
To hope for, but may I at least have a drink of water?
How about I pour piss down your gullet? And
are you Pentraza?
I am. Praise the gods for bringing a strong warrior to save me.
You are injured. I will carry you home.
Let this guy.
Adidi.
What?
Nothing.
Hey. Come out here.
Tell me about your kidnapping.
Best not to speak of it out in the open. Besides, my wounds are making me very tired.
People love to whine, don't they? Whoops. Apparently he can't swim. Well, he can't walk either. What would happen if we get up on here?
My need is great.
Can you get on the boat, please? 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 Dude, where are you going? Seriously? Just like taking off in a random. Or maybe I can pick him up there. Friggin' weird. Just like. Alright. Let's try that again.
Here is my house. Before we go inside, let I prefer to spare my sisters the ugliest details of my story.
Of course.
The man who ordered my abduction is a priest of Anubis at the Great Temple.
A priest in Pasharemta's circle. How can I find him?
He wears a blue scarf and has a terrible cough.
The lizard. He is marked.
Oh.
Pantratus! Are you hurt? Did they mistreat you?
Something bothers me about his wife, though. I don't know.
Crusts of bread fit for beggars.
So?
This is the lizard's work. And so I must stain my hands with another priest's blood.
The order is everywhere. To protect Egypt, I would kill 1,000 priests. You and I.
His wife really worries me. I don't know.
And always.
Something's off. I don't like it.
Pasharemta should know of this.
He waits at the palace. I have horses for us nearby.
There's its face. Let's track that.
What are you waiting for, my love?
Available. Oh, speak to.
Shall we race, like we did in Siwa?
Only if you are ready to lose.
Bold words. I will see you back them up. Eat my dust!
What is the price for winning?
You'll never find out! You're slower than Ramses, and he's been dead a few years now.
Ouch.
You can't keep that pace!
Try me!
I'm not sure where
faster,
she is, but I'm...
Faster! I need to prove a point!
I think I won.
Seems I have come out on top.
Seems you have.
We all have weaknesses.
Yes, and yours is winning graciously.
What is this about? Not.
The queen is about to speak. Let's go and listen.
Bum bum bum.
As they rule, the gods curse our land, withholding the river's floods. But as the living goddess ascends the throne, the waters will rise again. Through me, Memphis shines as rubies set in gold. Through me, Egypt triumphs.
That wasn't very nice. I don't think they like her.
I cannot lose them. They must know my voice is that of the goddess. My queen.
The Apis bull persists in ailing.
We have found the cause of his sickness. He was poisoned.
Who did this?
The twin priestesses.
Have them boiled to death inside a bronze bull.
Goddess, no.
They were coerced. Their brother was kidnapped by a priest of Anubis with a blue scarf and a cough.
Hetepi? But he is amongst my closest advisors.
Those living in one's shadow are the least worthy of trust.
If the even Hetepi is against me.
Your wife and child were threatened by him, but now they are safe. We can overcome this.
The priests of Anubis will be conducting rites in the Great Temple. Look for their masks.
My blade will serve as well as his.
That's me.
I care not who kills the priest. Let it be done before we head to Heraklion in the north.
Wait. Competition.
Tanun, the father, breathes strength into your arm.
I don't know why his wife is really starting to worry me. She's going to do something dumb. I don't know. I don't like it. All right. Is one of the priests wearing an Anubis mask? So kill all of them. Sounds great to me. We say we take a horse instead of running all the way there. It's a straight line. We can do it. One, two, three, and number five is right there. Okay, let's check this out. Where's a blue scarf? Probably not.
These priests has to die. I must strike carefully.
Here, we're innocent.
Soul of a baboon.
You see a blue scarf? I see a green scarf. He's not coughing. I don't think that's him. Let's go try a different one. That's a blue scarf, I think. Brown scarf. I think I can make that. Where's that gray? Not really coughing, though.
Chetnefer.
That's more gray. That looks blue, right? Or is that black? Should we take a gamble? That looks blue, right? Is that the right one?
Anubis is dead! Sound the alarm!
Lay hands on me, and your car will burn!
That was close run thing.
I think that was the wrong one. I think I got the wrong one. Oops.
Hey, what?
I don't know. I confirm the kill.
I've shed innocent blood.
I'll have your guts.
Oh, I had it right the first time. Dang it.
What?
Hold on, let's see if we can options. Maybe we'll just let him kill me. Let's do that. Because I think I killed the wrong guy. Oh, hey, what's up, Blackout? How are you doing? I killed the wrong person, so I had to kill myself. I'm doing the snake quest, and I have to try and find that guy. He's wearing a blue scarf, and he has a cough.
I must strike carefully.
Make sure I get the right one this time. That was pretty bad. That looks blue. That's white, right? That's blue too. Which one's coughing? Which one's coughing? I don't know.
What's wrong with you?
Robin, eh?
Is he coughing? Or was it the other guy that was coughing? One of them was. Let's follow him for a minute, see if he coughs again. He's not coughing. I don't think it's him. He's not coughing. Alright, let's go try and find another one, because I don't think it's him. He's not coughing. Where's the other guy? Ooh, that was a cough. Was that this guy? Well, that's probably him then. He's coughing, blue scarf, good to go. Yep, that was the right one. Alright, cool, I got the right one this time. It was terrible.
The lizard. The priest who cursed Memphis.
I serve the ways of old Egypt.
Old Egypt asks a heavy price. Innocents mutilated, children ripped from the womb, the high priest's name abused.
His name was Muck before you arrived. The masses are the cattle of the gods, driven by the herdsman's whip You are one of them, Bayek. You are a cow!
It is will that drives me, not fear.
Oh, yes? And who passes the whip over your back? Who demands that you stay in your car with my death?
I have my god. Now face yours.
By your death, the curses of Memphis are lifted. I should report to the others.
And I muted myself again. Smooth. So, yeah, actually, the first time I went through, I actually killed the right guy, and that's a puddle. And then I second-guessed myself, and because the cutscene didn't immediately trigger, because I was surrounded by guards. So I ran after the other guy and killed him, too, and he was like, oh, I killed the wrong guy. I was like, dang it. So, oops. Sorry, I got a shiver. Let's finish out this quest.
My queen, they acted only to make a threat on their brother's life.
Curses will trouble you no more.
Hetep. What could have driven him to such madness?
Memphis is yours again.
Ours.
These dark matters settled, we can finally prepare for the Festival of Apis.
May demons feast on Hetepi's car.
It'd be his soul, I believe, his car.
And may those guilty of Chemo's death soon follow.
Why do I feel like she was behind it as well? And maybe to reorchestrate her getting back into power? I don't know. I don't like it. His wife is really weirding me out right now. I don't know. There's something else going on there, I think. I don't know. I haven't played the story all the way through, so we'll see. It's the Gong Show! Bong, bong. It's just his wife is weirding me out.
It is agony to leave you, but I must go on alone.
Aya.
I will stand by my duty.
Where will your duty take you?
North, to set the sea aflame.
I walk on your water.
I hope we will hunt together again soon. Until then, Let us take this night as ours.
All right, well, that's another target down. We got Crocodile left on this set, and I think that we'll be good from that. Let's see, Crocodile scales level 25, I'm level 29, I think we can manage. What do you say we knock that out too? Don't really want to do Aya's quest just yet. We'll maybe do those next time. Excuse me. Okay, let's go take care of the crocodile, huh? I don't think I have that part of the map unlocked yet, or open out yet. So maybe, yeah, I gotta go through Sakara first, and then we'll do that one next time. I'm just gonna work on getting Sakara all opened up. I like to go through and do all the question marks, and then we get all the viewpoints, and then we'll go from there. So let's get that going. So that's that way. So we're not going to do the crocodile just yet. We got a couple of regions to go through first. Let's just head to that and see where we go, just to give me a direction. We need to get out of the temple. Get our handy dandy sparkles. Come, Sparkles, we have work to do.
Whoa.
This is a game called Sphinx Hopping. Gotta time it just right. No. Alright, it's okay.
Whoa.
Guards, as usual. Guards. Here's the treasure. Couple more guards here and there. We take them out fairly easy. I don't see many people. They're ambushing. Oh, they're waiting for me. Dun, dun, dun. This won't be a very successful ambush. So hopefully I'll be able to, if I time this right, I'll be able to show you guys. If you throw a sleep dart into a campfire, it knocks everyone out that's around you. So hopefully I can get the aim down. Let's go ahead and get those sleep darts hooked up. Come on, climb the wall, dummy. There we go. It's going to be a kind of a difficult shot. Because we got to wait for that guy to come in. Otherwise, he's going to see us standing up here. The fire's right about there. So we got to aim a little bit higher, I think, depending on how far away we are. Got it. And then you gotta let the smoke clear, otherwise it makes you dizzy. It's kind of funny. Might do it anyway. Yeah, see the dizzy kicking in? That's the easiest way to do it. Multiple people, one sleep dart, you're good to go. And we are in and out. Not many people, the wiser. But let's check out our map now. We got another pyramid there. So let's clear that quest out, because we're not going to do that just yet. I got a little pet peeve of mine to go through. We got a viewpoint there. Let's head to that. And then a tomb. haven't done that tomb yet, so who knows what's going to happen there. Now, according to the... according to the map that's under the Sphinx, I was looking at pyramids, and I had my perspective was a little off. So I thought it was saying there were three pyramids here, but there aren't. There are three pyramids here. So I get it now. I believe... Yeah, there's no stone circles in this area. But I think there's one in this one or this one. I don't know. One of these two. So, fortunately, there's not a whole lot to do on this map. There are a couple of side quests. Three viewpoints, looks like. And a couple of hidden locations. So we'll go get this viewpoint. And then we'll do the tomb and this question mark. And then we'll go over here to do this one. And we'll kind of circle around from there, I think. Just because I don't want to leave that one there. I want to get that knocked out. Oh, I've got more quests down here. I'll have to do those. I didn't see those. That's new. Okay, so we'll... I don't know. Maybe we'll do this and then that. And then do these three. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. So this isn't a pyramid. This is technically a ziggurat because pyramids have the solid structure, whereas ziggurats are more stepped, like this one is. Minute difference, but. Slight angle in on the sides here, as you can see, and then it steps up. I have Bayek's heavy breathing in my ear. This is gonna be a good view when we get to the top. I like it. Well, Blackout, if you're still there, if whoever else is watching, if you guys want to shoot me some questions. I do keep the channel up even when I'm not broadcasting, so I believe you guys can shoot me a whisper on Mixer. If you guys have any questions or any activities you'd like me to take on, and we'll see if we can get those knocked out for you guys. You can also shoot me a message on Xbox. My gamer tag is the same as it is on here, Caddius Priest. So feel free to look me up like that way, shoot me a friend request and or a message, and we'll get that knocked out.